Okay, I'm gonna try to be as hype as I can in this video for y'all. I got another video dropping today, but I'm gonna try to be as hype as I can for you guys for this video due to the simple fact I don't feel good, okay? Pray for the boy. I don't got COVID or nothing. I got tested a couple weeks ago, about a month ago. I got tested, came back negative. I'm a king, but I'm about to get retested. Might have to. If this sickness feeling don't go away. But like I said, I'm gonna try to be as hype as I can for you guys today. I'm gonna try. So, off to the intro. What's good, YouTube? I'm trying, y'all. I'm trying. What is up with it, y'all? What is up? Now, today, we are going to be reacting to R.E.P. Juice WRLD. We are going to be reacting to Juice WRLD, Stay High, the official lyric video. Now, his album, I loved it. I heard every song on the album. I just didn't react to it with you guys for whatever reason. But I love it. I mess with the album heavy, tough. It's a real good album. This is one of my favorite songs, Stay High, Titanic, and a couple of other ones that I like. That's in my like top five. But he dropped the lyric video to this, so I'm going to react to it. So I'm not finna waste no more time, not finna do no more talking. Let's get straight into the video. Let's go. First thing first, the bars, the up, down, left, right, A, B, G code, up, down, left, right, A, bro, like, that in itself is cold, just, to me, it's just, like, so cold, no cap, and then, like, he talking about how he lost his people, his life is cold, he don't want to walk through life alone, now, in a way, he doesn't have to, due to the fact of what happened, you know what I'm saying? And it's like, I feel like the moral of the song, hold on, I'm way to the end of the song to say that, but yeah.
Hey, when they play both sides, too low in my life, gotta stay high, gotta stay high, too low in my life.
I like the visuals a lot too.
Hey, when they play both sides, too low in my life, so I gotta stay high, yeah, I gotta stay high. Too low in my
walk hard in my body, I can't help myself. I get so damn high that I can't feel myself. My girlfriend worried about me, think I'm gonna kill myself. Sorry, baby, I'm just really trying to feel myself.
Now that part right there, like that hit, because he taking drugs to feel itself and to heal itself. But his girlfriend worried about him, thinking he gonna kill himself. You know what I'm saying? And I mean, that's how it went down, from what the news and everything say. that's how it went down. Which is sad, it's tragic, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, so like, I think that bar, like that whole thing was like real meaningful throughout the whole song, in my opinion. Like y'all understand what I'm saying? If y'all don't, my apologies. I'm sick, so my vibration is low. I'm sorry.
Keep my head above the water while I drown in wealth. I got that drip like Gunna, I may drip or drown myself. You know I love choppers, I had to surround myself. Taking gelato to the head, smoke to pound myself. Hate it when they play both sides. Too low in my life, gotta stay high, gotta stay high.
Visual's real nice. Now, a butterfly. I see the butterfly right here, right? Butterfly effect? No, I'll stop. But I see the butterfly, and I didn't react to it, but I saw it. The him and the Weeknd song, Smile. I'm pretty sure it was a butterfly in it too. That same color, if I'm not mistaken. So I wonder what that butterfly represents, type thing. You know what I'm saying? Maybe it's a deep meaning that, you know what I'm saying, that I don't know. But you know, caterpillars, but a little cocoon thing, and they flourish and they go into a butterfly. Maybe that's him saying that he's flourished into a different life, dimension, whatever. You understand what I'm saying? No.
Too low in my life, so I gotta stay high, yeah, I gotta stay high. Too low in my
Yeah, I like that song a lot. Like I said, what I was going to say earlier, like the meaning of the song, like, I gotta stay high, too low in my life. Like, he gotta stay high to feel himself, like, to know that he's here, type thing. You know what I'm saying? Like, so that's why he takes the drugs, smoke, drink, whatever. That's what I'm interpreting from the song. You understand what I'm saying? Yeah, you guys might, you know what I'm saying, interpret it different, but that's what I'm getting from it. Yeah, but all in all, it's a good song. It's a good song. Real good song. I mess with Juice WRLD tough way before he passed away, so I'm not like a bandwagon. If you don't believe me, go watch my other reactions about Juice WRLD. Be it me, World Class Lifestyle, Hoodie Lil, we was going crazy off some Juicy Juice. You know what I'm saying? Off his Death Race for Love album. Yeah, for sure. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, share, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe. Turn on post notifications so you get notified when I post all of my videos. Comment down below what other reactions y'all want me to react to, and then follow me. Sorry. Follow me on Instagram at @HO_black, and then follow me on Snapchat at Mr.Waters11. Now, 2K21, the demo did drop. I will be posting a gameplay about it. Now, in that gameplay, I ain't gonna be as hype as I usually would, but I'm still gonna post it for y'all. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, I'm gonna post it. Hopefully y'all enjoy it. Hopefully you guys like it. Do I got anything else to say? Okay, we gone.